Is that your balloon motorcycle? Ozzy?
Yes, I am.
Ozzy, that's Mummy's present.
My present.
Let Mummy read it.
Where are we up to? I
don't know.
You don't know?
Well, we're looking closely for Mummy's birthday. We're going to try and get in with shorts, aren't we? Do you think we'll be able to do it?
Ghost one?
Yes.
We got three horses to win. I'm not sure how they're all going to get on the podium, then.
We've got Silver Ghost. So if Silver Ghost wins, we get £4.
Ooh.
If Azuri, your one, wins, we get £8.50.
Ooh.
And if mine wins, Banshee, we get £51.
See, your horse won. Your horse won.
Horse won.
Ozzy's first bet, and he wins. Pretty high up. Gonna go on the Helter Skelter. Yeah? Did we win that last race? Did we win it? Oh, we didn't win. Well, we had fun though, didn't we? We had fun, didn't we? Yeah. I think I shot myself in the face a bit by it. Shot myself in the foot a bit by saying we're normally quite lucky here as well. I think we came out, we must have lost at least a tenner, right? Yeah, good day out. It was a good day out, wasn't it, Oz? It was a great day out. Right, are we ready to go?
Yep.
Have a good birthday.
Yeah, very good, thank you.
I'm going to go back and have some birthday cake.
Close to the action,
Izzy. Can you get a little bit closer to the action?
Get a bit closer, Izzy.